If you go to my wiki page and do the exercise based on this video, you will see that many words in the transcript have links. If you click on the word little in the transcript, you will see that it can be used to refer to size and quantity. When we use little to refer to quantity, we have to remember that it goes with uncountable words like money and information. For countable words, we use few. Few dollars, few documents, few pieces of information. In the same way, we use much for uncountable words and many for countable words. Time is another word that is uncountable. Let's do an exercise. What word would you put in each of the blank spaces in this conversation? How much time do I have to do the report? That's not much time. I only have a few days. How many days do you need? People is a word that is always plural. It has no singular form. You can't say a people, one people, much people. In this case, you have to use the word person. Here are a few other words that are always plural. Notice how we form the singular. A pair of jeans. A pair of glasses. A police officer.